Well, how's this for a camping spot? This is actually quite steep. There's a vertical drop on that side and a vertical drop on that side. So we've just arrived at Misery Trail.
Just behind me, we've got some indigenous rock art.
Okay, so I'm just looking at this river crossing and it looks far too deep. That current is fairly strong. I'm tired, filthy, and at a dead end because there's no way I can go across that river.